Robbie collectibles looking at a sign I just purchased. It's supposed to be based on the Hot Wheel Redline button, custom Camaro. It's a tin sign, man. There's a little hook there, so that should hold, hopefully. If my scoop fails, I don't know, but. And I got it from Auto World, which I'll leave the link to the seller. Ain't the sign cool? I think it's made by Mattel too, the sign, so it's official. Well, hope you all enjoy watching my video. Take care, everybody. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.